Hello friends and students, as we have discussed in the last lecture about the functional analysis, now we are here to discuss the functional analysis system technique, which is called as FAST diagram. Okay, so actually this was developed by Charles Bethwe in 1964. Okay, and FAST diagram are function oriented, not time oriented. This is a your objective, means this should be always function oriented, means with the help of function FAST diagram you will be able to recognize the functions of any program. And this technique permits persons with the dissimilar technical backgrounds to effectively communicate, means they can share their knowledge among each other to resolve the issues that require multidisciplinary consideration. Okay, means if you are working from sales department, then also you can share your points with the development team or research and development team, so that they can also counter your points. Okay, and FAST builds upon VA, which is by value addition, by linking the simply expressed verb noun function described by the complex sentences. Okay, verb noun functions we have studied in the last lecture, what is the meaning of verb noun functions. And FAST is not an end product or result, but rather a beginning. FAST diagrams are not any end product. This will not give you any result, because this is a beginning to start or rethink about any in your product or of your service. Okay, now basically FAST diagrams are visual layout or the tree diagram of product function. This will give you the tree diagram of products functions, various functions. Start with the basic functions and build to the right with the supporting and secondary functions, how that we will see in the next few slides. Why do a FAST diagram? To understand the functions to be eliminated or improved, or to deliver the basic function, means what are the functions, what are the need of functions. Okay, in which function should be eliminated or removed, which function should be improved, or which is going to deliver the basic purpose of your product. So these are the things which you can understand or discuss among your colleagues in the R&D or in your whole organization. This will be the picture which can be cleared with the help of FAST diagram. Okay, now what is the basic outline of the FAST diagram? Okay, so if you will move from left to right, then the question will proceed with how. If you will move from right to left, then the question will move why. Okay, so this is the function. Okay, and in the left hand side, these are higher order functions. Why do you need? Okay, and how do you need? These are the lower order functions. Okay, and when you do this, you also, okay, so these are the functions. Okay, this is upper scope and this is lower scope. Okay, and this is the scope of study. Okay, and functions are active verb with measurable noun, means some verb and noun should be there. Okay, which we have discussed before. So with the help of this basic outline of FAST diagram, you have to develop your product FAST diagram to identify various products functions, like basic functions, secondary functions, what are the improvement should be done. So those improvement you can identify, what function should be or which function should be eliminated, that you can identify with the help of this FAST diagram outline. Okay, okay, so now how you can develop? Basically these are the basic function, ask how, and you have to apply AND logic here so that you can get some secondary functions. While from here to here, if you move, you want to move from secondary to basic, then you have to ask why, and you have to apply OR logic to get some subordinates or some sub functions of secondary functions. Then you have to apply OR logic. If you want to apply or get from basic function to secondary function, then you have to apply AND logic. So these, keep this thing in your mind whenever you are developing the FAST diagram, function analysis system technique diagram. Now FAST model is complete when customer needs can be mapped, means all customer needs should be mapped or related or clubbed with some secondary functions or basic functions. Okay, so if these things are mapped, then your FAST model will be complete or your FAST diagram will be complete. Now let's see one example of pencil FAST diagram. Okay, so as you can see the pencil, the basic function of pencil pencil is to write something. Okay, so that we will see. This is keep records. Okay, maintain information. Okay, these are the basic functions. From basic function we are moving to the secondary functions. Record information, make marks, okay, deposit medium, apply pressure. There are numerous number of functions which you have to ask. From here it is how, from here if you will move why. Okay, so with the help of that you can develop the fast diagram of your pencil. Okay, now another example is overhead projector fast diagram. So basic function of this is to convey the information. Okay, allow safety, facilitate portability, these are the objectives or specification. These are some secondary functions like generate light, convert energy, receive current, and from here to here if you have to move, then you have to ask why. Focus image, support image, amplify image, generate noise, dissipate noise, these are some secondary functions of overhead projector. So you have to prepare your overhead projector fast diagram by asking when, how and why, and develop some basic functions and identify and analyze what functions are necessary or what functions can be eliminated or improved. Okay, and what are the now benefits if you are developing this fast diagram, and what will be the benefits or advantages you will get with the help of function analysis system technique. Develop a shared understanding of the project, means this information can be shared with all the stakeholder of the project or team so that they can understand it very easily. Identify missing function, if any function is missing according to the customer need, then you can identify that function and collaborate or add that function in your function analysis development technique or function analysis system technique. Now, define, simplify and clarify the problem. Basically, it will clarify your problem or it will simply give you understanding about the problem. Okay, organize and understand the relationship between the function. It will let you understand what are the relationship between one function to the other. Like if over in the overhead projector, as you can see that it is used to generate the light. Why it is used to generate the light? Because of the project image. And why you need project image? Because project image is to convey the information. So these are the relationship which you have to build with the help of this fast diagram. Okay, next is identify the basic function of the project, process or product or any service. So this will let you to identify basic function, which is the need of your functional analysis system technique. This will improve communication and consensus. Okay, this will improve your communication with the others. You can explain the things or product very nicely among your management, among your team, to iterate or analyze the function or credibility of your product. Stimulate creativity. It will definitely increase your creativity in the mind. So basically these are the things which you have to keep in your mind, or positive things about advantages of fast diagram whenever you are developing. So that's it as of now. We will come with another topic of product development launching subject, which is a curriculum part of Rajasthan Technical University 8th Sem Mechanical Engineering students. Stay tuned with our Engineering College Banswara YouTube channel for more such updates on different domains of engineering like mechanical, electrical, computer science and civil engineering. Thank you so much.